This is the VOA Special English Health Report. For medical students, real experience begins not in a classroom, but at a teaching hospital. These doctors in training are supervised, but sometimes accidents happen and the students get injured. For example, they might stick themselves with a needle while treating patients. Such needle sticks are common. But a recent study found that medical students often fail to report them. Failing to report an injury like this can be dangerous if a patient or a medical worker has an infectious disease. Researchers at Johns Hopkins University in Baltimore, Maryland, did the study. It involved a survey answered by almost 700 surgeons in training. These surgical residents were at 17 medical centers in the United States. Almost 60% said they had suffered needle stick injuries when they were in medical school. Many said they were stuck more than once. Yet nearly half of those whose most recent incident happened in school did not report it to an employee health office. If they had, they would have been tested to see if they needed treatment to prevent an infection like HIV or hepatitis. Most known cases of HIV or hepatitis are reported, but other possible infections often are not. Martin McCary was the lead author of the study. Dr. McCary says medical students who are stuck put themselves and others in danger from infectious diseases. Doctors in training may have to do hundreds of stitches in some cases to close the skin after an operation. Dr. McCary told VOA's Melinda Smith that he supports using blunt tip needles, which are considered safer. He said this kind of needle is still sharp enough to go through body tissue, but it has a blunt tip, so that if it accidentally goes into a finger, it is much less likely to perforate. How common are needle sticks among healthcare workers? An estimated 600 to 800,000 of these and similar injuries are reported each year in the United States. But Dr. McCary says the real number may be much higher. The study advises doctors to protect their hands by wearing two sets of gloves. It also urges hospitals to establish a special telephone number for medical workers and students to call if they are injured. The idea is for hospitals to send a clear message that there is no reason not to report this kind of accident. And that's the VOA Special English Health Report.